Hey there.
Oh, it's you. I thought Catherine had dropped by to finish me off.
Oh, we won't be hearing from her for a while. I stopped by the mansion to demand some hush money for shooting you. She's flown the coop, and there are padlocks on the doors. Mm.
So no more gracious living for me, huh?
I'm afraid not. Also, I've come to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
Everyone in this town knows about my previous profession. I think it's time to bid adieu to this sunny cesspool and head to New York.
What will you do there?
Perhaps I'll reinvent myself again. I can be a Greek aristocrat fleeing a loveless marriage. Millionaires can be very generous to classy women in dire circumstances.
Well, I'll really miss you.
Why not come with me?
My career.
I'm not the only one tainted by scandal. People know you went from being my lover to Catherine's.
They're saying I was being kept?
Word's gotten out, yes.
Well, let's say I do go to New York. Now, what do we do for money?
We have that cash you took from Catherine. And we'll pawn those diamond cufflinks she gave you. That'll be enough to set us up in Manhattan. Oh, come on. Forget about showbiz for a while. Let's have an adventure.
I guess I don't need to be an actor, as long as you're my leading lady.
Scooter? What a sweet and clever thing to say.
Hey, maybe I could be a writer.
Don't ruin it.